This is only Peugeot 38SW. The Peugeot 38SW, an interesting alternative to SUVs. The 2022 Peugeot 38SW is considered one of the most beautiful wagons today. The car features most design of the hatchback version, but has a longer roof, providing greater practicality. In the hatchback version, the Peugeot 38 has a trunk capacity of 412 liters, while the SW version has increased cargo capacity to 608 liters. Although not the top of the segment, but it is a safe number. In addition, the Peugeot 38 SW also have a 40, 20, and 40 split rear seat that can be folded to increase the trunk capacity to 1,634 liters, allowing to carry objects longer than 1.85 meters. Compared to its predecessor, the new Peugeot 38 SW is 60 millimeters longer, has lower the ground clearance by 20 millimeters. The width of the front and rear axles have been improved, while the windshield is more reversed, making the wagon look more modern. Besides, compared to the hatchback version, the SW also have a rear overhang that is 210 mm longer, which is the reason why the SW had a large luggage compartment. The car is equipped with a hands-free tailgate opening, 12-volt power socket, 2 caliber lights, back hose, and LED lighting in the trunk. In addition, the 2022 Peugeot 38SW also possesses all the same equipment as on hatchback, including matrix LED headlights, full LED taillights, 16 18-inch wheels, and a pair of 10-inch screens in the cockpit. Thanks to the high-class interior, SW stands out from the crowd in the same segment as the Volkswagen Golf variant and the Renault Megane Estate. Powering the Peugeot 38SW is a petrol engine for 150 horsepower or 180 horsepower, combined with the 81 kWh battery electric motor, 12.4 kWh battery pack, and 8-speed automatic transmission for a total capacity of up to 81 kW or 180 horsepower and 225 horsepower respectively. The wagon can go fully electric for about 60 km on a full charge.
I hope you could find something interesting when watching the video. Thanks again for watching.